What's up, everybody? Hope everybody is enjoying their day. And we're back with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links video for you guys and gals and everybody watching. Dogs, cats, lizards, don't matter. So we are bringing the farm deck out. And as you can see, just a little run through of the farm deck. Not going to stop by and do all the talking, so look as you please. Alright, and Scorch Hillon and Econ. Floodgate, Draining Shield, and Wall of Deep. Alright, so Roman strategy, I mean, really doesn't even matter. So, we're gonna do different this time, though. Is, we're gonna go up to duel the Vagrant. Don't ask me how they came up with the name, but it is what it is, so. 6 Vagrants will appear in Duel World, give about 5 to 20 times more XP than standard duelists. How many times it was purchased that day? Okay. So 6 one will appear, so let's go. This is kind of like the cheat code of Yu-Gi-Oh! To get the XP, because I believe that might be the, oh crap, we got 6 of them appear in the Duel World. So let's go back to the Duel World then, and I believe they did this because there's been a lot of complaints about the struggle to level up and blah blah blah, so that's not what we need. Where is a Vagrant? So we might have to get rid of like the original fake Vagabond, so. Oh, I can't special summon. I'll take that challenge. Alright, so we're gonna duel the original Vagabond, and hopefully the Vagrant will show up after this duel, but we'll see. Alright, so I'm going first. Yay! Oh gosh. If you underestimate me, I'm not the one who's gonna pay. This already doesn't even look like I got a good hand. You think you But I did, damn it! Don't flatter Believe yourself. In your cards always. Duel. My turn. Okay. So off rip, you know we setting. We setting. This is. Okay. I summon a monster in attack position. Can't special summon. Y'all remember that. I end my turn. Otherwise, this would have been an awesome hand if I didn't have a no special summon. All right, so let's check. Attack me, let's go. Back up off me. Moment, I reveal my face down card. My trap activates. Oh, you All right, that's how we're playing. It's my turn. All right, back at you. With the replacement. Okay. Come on. I summon a monster in attack position. Oh my gosh. Almost break battle. Let's go. Flip it. How to flip it. Nope. Alright. I end my turn. So we're gonna take out the Vagabond in hopes of. Here I go. Well hell, let's see. I'm a motherfucking star boy. Let's go. Boom. Everybody sit. Let's battle. I am going to gamble high. Oh, all of these. Damn. Ouch.
Getting warmed up.
Ouch. That hurts a lot. Ouch. Well, it didn't matter. I go. Hit with wall disruption. At least it. Oh my gosh. Here we go with this. Alright, bring out your aliens. Yeah, see? Yeah. Yeah, see?
Now's my chance.
Econ, see?
My face down card.
All right. Come on.
Feeling nervous? It's my turn.
We're going for the queen, damn it. All right, cool. We got three moon frogs in the house. Man, I wish it had been to econ. Yeah, I know it's a big fat zero. Just like the phone. Oh no! Oh no! Please, please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Ouch! Ouchies! I got ouchies! Replacement, son! Right back at ya! Let's go! I'm a motherfucking star boy. Oh man, gonna do it. Yep. Ouch! Ouch! Ouchies! Oh goodness. Huh? Oh! Oh no! The Vagabond, you did me dirty like that. Quality, son. Get some. Oh! Oh man, that's crazy. Yonk. Oh, he got me with it. Ouch. Ooh. But it's a tree-born frog, son. Get some. With the super rush headlong. But it don't get special summon. Son of a... Tell you that special summon is a mug right now. Man, but you never know. Ooh, is that right? Is that right? Alright. Alright, I see how they playing. Damn. There's still hope. I'm counting on you, darling. I summon a monster in attack position. I set a card face down. There's still hope. Don't sleep on the farm deck now. Show them your son, back up off. Alright, only bad thing was it didn't have the treeborn frog special summoner. You know, the effect. All it was in her face. Oh my gosh. Earth, yeah, and fire. Alright. Earth, son.
I don't think so. I reveal my not put nothing on card. I activate a quick play spell.
She didn't destroy them. Bam. She didn't get destroyed by battle. Got destroyed by card effects, son. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Hell yeah, we're battling. Son? Ah, the Spear Calibola. Dum, dum, dum. Dum, dum, dum. And it put me in defense position. Oh, wow. Let me get that back real quick.
I don't think so.
Yeah. Negate your attack, son.
It's my turn.
Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Dun da da da. Dun da 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 da. Question is, do we play around with his effect? I think yes. Because we got another one coming up afterwards. Run it. Run it. Man, what is this shit? Map out of here. This alien's mine. Bam, son. Alright. We just gotta make it to the next turn. What is this mess? He set it back down. Ooh. Ooh, we have after Floodgate. But then that's Cole 18 and I don't know what that is. Get it back in the hand. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Vagabond ain't playing. Oh gosh, I know he's upset. He keeps setting that. Oh my goodness. Alright. Floodgate. Was that the Floodgate? Another Abyss Soldier. We might. Pressure. Ooh! Bankai!
Listen, hun. The way you've been playing today, there wasn't a single thing you could do to stop me.
And the Vagabond is out of there. And the Vagabond is out of there. All right. Yeah. No. Ooh! There they are. Oh, man. There they are. All right. What's this one? Man, out of my face. All right. Times 5, times 10. Wait a minute. I ain't 6. Oh! Damn. Let's go ahead and try times 5. The Vagrant Sun. 5 times XP that you look from. Oh my goodness. It's rookie rank. I don't trust it. Alright, we're gonna try the farm deck. We're gonna see how this works. Alright, so we see the Vagabond experience. So now let's see the Vagrant's experience. Alright, cool. We're starting out with Floodgate. But the question is,
I'm definitely in the mood right, for a duel.
Good, good, good. And we got the Abyss Soldier coming up. So we got something to work with. We really have something to work with. Alright, so set this.
I set a card face down.
Check what's coming up. Ooh, another shot. So I can definitely.
Come on out! I summon a monster in attack position.
Spend it. Econ, okay.
I attack your life points directly. I end my turn.
Okay, Floodgate it. Gotcha.
Now's my chance. Here I go. My turn.
And you only have 1,000 defense. Alright. So now we can do some damage. Go ahead and get Hammer Shark out here. Activates effect.
I summon a monster in attack position. My monster's effect activates.
Then we're gonna bring out. Oh, here we go. We get 5. I was gonna do it 800.
I'm counting on you, darling. I special summon a monster.
Let's see what we're at. All right. We pretty much got game. All right, Star Boy, do your job. Turn that back to him. I don't know what that is. Oh my gosh, let's go, bam! All right, hit you with that 22. Bada bum bum boom, son. This is rookie rank. All right. That's it.
Let's duel again sometime.
He doesn't even make noise. Like, doesn't even go, ah! Or, I don't know whatever freaking noise. Just something like, I had to look at the life points even. Okay. Plus 2,500. I agree with you on that. Yeah. More. Oh, man. All right. Let's try the 10. Okay. All right. So I take it each 5 goes up a rank. So we got rookie now at bronze for 10. 15. So then 20 should be gold.
If you underestimate me, I'm not the one who's gonna pay for that mistake.
Maybe? Don't know.
You think you can defeat
Oh, and it's my turn. Awesome. Alright. My turn. Set that for gate. Not that king sharp. I take that effect. Bring out Spine Guild for that plus and that pressure. There we go.
I end my turn.
Floodgate it.
I've been waiting for this moment. I activate my face down card. My trap activates.
Didn't get a chance to do nothing.
Feeling nervous?
So it's my card. Turn. Alright.
Draw.
Okay, 3 points next. I'm going for the damage. Let's go for ultimate damage. Starboard might even have the. Ooh, or it could be game. It could be OT freaking K. Even though it's 15, I don't know what I'm thinking. Yeah. Dum da dum dum dum. Oh, I messed up the OTK. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. I messed up the OTK. Stupid.
I still have plenty. How naive to think that you can be.
Oh, my goodness. I messed up the OTK. Oh, man. Oh, it loses 1,000. So it's going to try attack again. Gotcha. I'm not folding. You're going to have to hit me. Go ahead, use it. That's all you got? Uh-oh. And this is all I got. So you're going to destroy that car regardless. Which is going to drop you down to 1850. Still not through damage, so let's go ahead. I got defense coming up though. Oh gosh, 23, 15, 18. Oh crap, Starboy's putting it on. Alright. Hell yeah, Treeborn Frog, get back in there. There we go. Okay, so hold up. I'm gonna have to chip him out.
I end my turn.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna chip him out. Oh, let's see, chip me out. Oh my goodness. Ouch. Alright. Hell yeah, coming right back, Treeborn Frog. Treeborn Frog don't be playing.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, is that right? this? Set one card on the field and destroy it. Well, that left you open. That's all I needed. Game. That's all I needed. Was a response. 5,000. My. I must say, four vagrants left. And one for 7. Huh. Well, that's good to know. So, like I said, this is just a test. Let's see what all we can get. Let's see what kind of levels it works. I mean, if you underestimate me, I chose my Valentine because she's up there in the levels.
I'm definitely in the mood for a duel. It's my turn.
I don't know. We'll see. That's all I can really pretty much say about that. And we will see. Set Star Boy. 30 card deck. Oh man. What is this? Yeah, cool. Okay, so oh, you got the tricky. Alright, that's what we're doing here. Yeah, you're not asleep, buddy. Wind. Actually, we're going for OTK, son. Bam! Everybody from. Oh no! Bam! Son! I'm a motherfucking star, boy! Okay, so that should be like 3,500 XP, which is still isn't bad. Standard duels are 500 each, so when you win, my goal is at least to get it past level 31, because the last thing I want to do is grind and on floor. I want them gems! Them gems! Alright, so these Vegas man through the world. Okay. So let's see how auto duel works and go from there. So quite real question is it worth the vagrant? Is it worth getting them? You get six of them, and XP is 500 times whichever one you go to. And if you win, you get that amount. So. Whoa, what in the freak? So now we're gonna run Auto Duel and see if Auto Duel works in our favor. Which. It. Damn sure looks like it is! Oh, it doesn't matter. That's like game anyway. Oh, okay. So the farm deck is really on point. Okay. There's two left. So now let's get the one for 15. This should push us to level 31. So, I mean, I appreciate the XP boost.
If you underestimate me, I'm not the one who's gonna pay for that mistake.
Oh, do we have a good soldier?
I'm definitely in
the mood for a duel. Oh my goodness. And we got defense after. Okay, I gotta play this smart. I'm upset.
I end my turn.
What's next after that? All right. Oh my gosh! All right, cool. We got what we need though. So now that I know that there's nothing in the back row, then I'll activate that effect. Starboard and defense.
I hope you're ready. I special summon a monster. Ready to battle? Show him your power.
You got a Fujin in there. I gotta be careful.
I end my turn.
Well, I hope you guys are enjoying the, hope you guys are. There we go. Now we're talking. Enjoying the rain in the background. That is very, 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 very. What we got next? Oh, even better. Let's go. And we turn whatever the hell that is back there. And I am crappity crap crap. Not going to do a damn thing this turn.
My turn is over. Make your move.
And it would be all three different elements. Ain't this a Oh wow, that is smart. They're using three different elements. Light, sun. Damn. Okay. Give you that. So let's see. Looks like when you lose. You don't get shit. Oh, well, the good thing is they remain in there until they're defeated. That's okay. Okay. You get a thumb, Konami, you get a thumbs up for that. I'll give you that. Oh my gosh, I was gonna have a fit. All right, let's run this back then. You got Floodgate.
You can defeat
me? Oh, okay. We got something to work with. What the hell? Alright. What do we have next? Oh, the White Knight Dragon.
I end my turn.
Dispel? Hell no. Yeah, go ahead and drop. Son.
Now's my chance. Feeling nervous? It's my turn. Draw.
Floodgate you. And I got another Econ combo.
I set a monster.
Set.
I end my turn.
Oh yeah, you're gonna get smacked, son.
Feeling nervous?
Pick the wrong one! There he is. There's it, man. Damn. Oh my gosh. Really? Back up, son. I can't use all of them because I'm going to have the rage. I have to take that hit. So we're gonna have potential. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
I special summon a monster. I'm counting on you, darling. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle. Go! I attack with my show of your power.
Mm.
My monster attack.
Damn, son.
My turn is over.
The Make Vagrant is not playing. Too bad you ain't got nothing to drop, son. Oh my goodness, would you stop changing my
my turn is over.
Oh my goodness, would you is this what we're doing? Really, man? Dark. Watch out.
I've been waiting for this moment. I reveal my face down card.
Get off me.
How do I turn this duel around? My turn. I draw.
What's next? Oh, goodness. About time. A lot of disruption.
Let's battle. Go.
Bam. Son, there we go. That's more like it.
Make your move. I can't believe this is happening. My turn. I draw.
That wall of D. Just in case.
Let's battle. End of the road.
Boom. All right, cool.
Champ.
Damn. Damn. Wow. Okay. $7,500 XP. Wow. That's crazy. Let's go. All right. So this is the last one. Times 20. Oh my goodness. Come through, farm deck. Let's go.
Check this out. You think you can defeat me? Don't flatter yourself.
All right, let's get it. Ooh, look at this hand. Look at this hand. You damn right. You damn right. Activate that effect. Let's go. Let's go. Attacking high. Good thing I did. Nice. Flip him. Spend him. Didn't spend. Oh, give me a free ticket. Pressure's on. Putting that pressure on them. Let's go. That discard. Uh-oh. That pressure's serious. What are you gonna do against that farm deck? I'm going high with the 22. Bang! Whoa, son. That Abyss Soldier making room with that effect. Is it go? Oh! Got him! Got him! Let's see if this time's 20. Oh! Wow! All right. I thought that was gonna skate on a 32, but. 3/4 of the bar Phil had to do. All right, so as you can see, we've seen the difference between the original Vagabond and the Vagrant XP. So it was a little lengthy, you guys, but thank you everyone for watching. And if you haven't already, make sure you drop a like and leave a comment below. Is it worth it? That's what I want to know. So just leave a comment below and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.